Governor Larry Hogan signs new measures to block tax increases and to protect the environment today. The governor held his final bill signing ceremony of the term today, turning more than 200 bills into law. One bill blocks nearly $3 billion in tax increases on Marylanders over the next 5 years. The Republican governor also signed a new bill that prohibits health professionals from practicing conversion therapy on minors. Maryland is now the 11th state to enact legislation against the practice.